when they said no pets allowed. I don't think the solution was to just leave your dog loose in the vestibule of the Starbucks.